I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Super excited this week because I've got a Woody. Here it is, nice Prince Woody here, part of our vintage racket collection. This one features that classic wood with a graphite overlay construction. It's an oversized head. Recommended to be strung with Prince synthetic gut and nylon strings. And the tension range on this one, 70 to 76 pounds recommended tension. Super, super high tension for this racket. Great collectible. This one's a 4.25 grip. Fun racket to get out and hit with as well. And just a really cool racket to get in. Always good to see a Woody out there on the tennis courts. Next up, let's look at some new strings now from Genesis. So we just got the brand in. First up, we've got a couple of polys here. We've got White Magic and Black Magic. These ones are both made in Germany. They're both supposed to, I haven't hit these yet, but looking forward to getting out and hitting some of these Genesis strings. These are really designed to offer some spin, tension maintenance for a softer co-poly kind of construction as well. Also have Typhoon here, which has a pentagonal profile that's twisted to give you a little bit more grip on the ball. And then we have Twisted Razor. So this one has more of a triangular construction to it. I'm gonna look at the profile, but it's also twisted to grab the string, and then a straight up sort of like pyramid triangular shaped string right here is the Typhoon right there. Oh, sorry, the Trionic right there from Genesis. And then last but certainly not least, a product we are really digging here at T-Dub is this line of products we've got from Sneaker Lab, and this is the premium kit. And this one comes with a brush to clean your sneakers with. Also has sneaker cleaner, odor protector, and then also a sneaker protective spray right there in it. So that's the premium kit, and you can get each of these except the brush individually. And then you can also get these wet wipes. We have them just regular sneaker wipes and then also leather specific wipes. And they do a fantastic job, all of this stuff, of really keeping your shoes smelling and looking really fresh and clean. We use them all the time on our playtest shoes. I live out on a ranch, so my shoes get dusty when I'm walking around the field. And I found these sneaker wipes to really bring some of my tennis shoes back to life and make them look factory fresh again. So I really recommend those products if you live in your tennis shoes like we do here at Tennis Warehouse. Really, that's a must-have piece of your kit right there. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.